It's final exam time.
Well, hydrated.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm so glad you made it.
Everyone, welcome back. Obviously, we've all been affected by the pandemic, and the music industry was no exception to that, which is why I'm super excited to let you guys know that we're back on the road with Jimmy of Rose Drive, headed down to do our first show back in Lubbock, Texas.
Finishing that 5K was the hardest thing I have ever had to do.
What's your city?
11D.
11? 1 hour. Alright, thank you.
Is that intense?
That was awesome. This place is huge.
Glad you made it, dude.
All right, what is going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel, where we're finally making a comeback through the pandemic here. First show back, basically 6 a.m. flight out of Chicago. Got delayed like 45 minutes. I sprinted through the Houston airport, which is a lot bigger than I thought it would be.
That's what she said.
And got on my plane with like 5 minutes to spare. Literally the scene running up into the door of the plane, getting all the glares from everybody, but what am I supposed to do about it? Chicago to Houston to Lubbock, Texas. My first time here. Jimmy's played here a couple times before, but today's Friday. The show's tomorrow, actually tomorrow night. But basically, we got in here at 12 o'clock, and first show back, I couldn't miss it because like it's the first show back, but it's right in the middle of my finals. So basically, tomorrow, the morning of the show, I have a final at 8 a.m., a 2.5 hour final that I've been studying for all day. I'm gonna keep going through the night here. So then we got the show Saturday night. Sunday morning, another final. Then we're gonna stick around for Sunday, I'll study. Then I have another final on Monday. So it's literally Saturday, Sunday, Monday with my finals here. And yeah, I'll be back in Chicago on Monday. But yeah, welcome back to the channel where we're finally getting back to normal here. This is actually my first show as part of the Rose Drive team in the tour manager position, so fingers crossed everything goes well. I think today we're just gonna go grab dinner. It's about 7:30. Maybe take some pictures of the sunset or something. But and then study. So nothing too crazy tonight, but tomorrow is when the madness happens.
Doing great, how are you? There'll be no more what our name
is. He actually is a real person.
We've been having a hard time. Like, we find a bunch of okay restaurants, but we couldn't really find anything good. So we turn one corner
and you find the best place anyone could ever find.
Only in Lubbock, Texas. This is the only place you can find it.
Spirits work in mysterious ways.
It's final exam time. Oh, this is gonna be a rough 2.5 hours now. Well, this is how my morning has been.
Butter to bread ratio high right now.
One bite, everyone knows the rules. Commercial break. Last bite. 3 minutes.
3 minutes.
God. Yes.
Thanks.
Oh my gosh.
That's something you'll never see in Illinois. Jeez. That's for sure.
You got there, Bubba?
Oh, yeah. Dogs. Right.
What's up, dude? Hey. Jamie and Sam. I don't know if you guys work together.
I don't know.
All right, we just finished up sound check. Jimmy's here cooking up some absolute heat. The show is gonna be insane. We're in the green room place right now. But yeah, showtime, folks.
This thing hasn't been working at all day. All of a sudden, just right before we get on, 9:30, we get on at 10:30-ish. Boom, we're gold. Ready to go. Well hydrated tonight. Place is just starting to fill up.
Looks like my Uber Eats is here. Oh wait, no, there it is. Gosh, this guy took forever, man. I'm gonna leave him like a 1 out of 5.
Tim?
Yeah. Have you ever had Qdoba? Yeah. We can try both. I mean, I really don't know what's cool, so we can just try both.
Don't crash. Next shit
I'm
about to say is obvious, but criticism's worth some more than compliments. Yeah. We're living at a different speed, trying to sprout a money tree. We started out with just a seed. Always working, never hindered by a little fatigue. Rapping in arenas, I'm still playing in a different league. Yeah, you still playing wiffle ball. Dropping opportunities, I'm picking up a different call. Holding out for bigger checks to lift us off. Never kept a safety net to catch us even if I fall. Rather risk it all than play it safe. You like to sprinkle salt and player hate.
My team can't share play. The vibes are immaculate. So how was the first show?
Can't be stuttering on my one line.
Come on, man.
Yeah,
so how was the first show back?
It was awesome. Just felt good to be back on stage. Felt good to actually make eye contact with people.
Hanging out the window like yee, high feet on one off a bottle might be my tree. Smoking Agent Orange high C. Back when me and Marty was recording at my mom's. Most of y'all were chasing around props. I was in the lab only hoping that my job never would be based around mops. Now I'm on, yeah, she know. Love me cause my ego. Girls in the drugs always follow us where we go. Hey, where the bay at? Shouts out to JN. Looking for the party girls, let me know where they at. Skinny rich girls always asking where the yay at. Throw a house party like cool where you stay at. Turn upside down, let her twerk on the rocks. Yeah, 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 yeah.
I couldn't go to alone.
sign. Finish off the video, right?